guys, the phenomenal AJ Styles, and you're watching Bretto Live.
What is going on, guys? Bretto Live back here, and today we have a brand new video for you guys. We have three figures, half of the series from Elite 67. We picked these figures up from Ringside Collectibles WrestlingFigures.com, where you guys can use discount code LIVE at checkout to save 10% off your purchase. But yes, today we are reviewing half of Elite 67. The other half will be coming out soon to the YouTube channel. But in this video, we are going to be reviewing Shayna Baszler, first time to line, Cedric Alexander, first time to line, and Jeff Hardy. Oh, first time to line for that amazing head scan. Okay, guys, we're going to get to it and crack some of these figures open. Okay, guys, we're going to start off with the Elite 67 Cedric Alexander. Of course, from 205 Live. Very great show over there. If you guys don't watch it, it's always after every SmackDown on Tuesday nights. But yes, it comes with the interchangeable hands and the Cruiserweight Championship. First time to line, of course, for Cedric. There's a picture of the man right there himself, Cedric. And it says Cedric Alexander on the side. Moving to the back of the package, you guys can pause the video to read. This is probably when he, of course, he won the title for the first time. Other people in the series: Shayna Baszler, Jeff Hardy, Randy Orton, Cedric Alexander, Velveteen Dream, and Rey Mysterio. Guys, here we have Cedric Alexander from Elite 67. Amazing looking head scan, dude. I love the sort of mohawk looking head scan. It's really cool. Take a look at the haircut or the hairdo right there. Really cool looking. I love the facial expression, of course, because Cedric Alexander is always smiling over there. Freaking awesome. I love it, dude. The beard, he's got everything going on. And if you guys can notice around the neck, he always comes out with some sort of necklace around his neck. So attention to detail. Hats off to Mattel over there with the attention to detail. Moving to the arms, he does have some tattoo detail right there. Pretty cool. I could probably make out like a wolf, maybe. But yeah, pretty cool right there. And you see some more decals and designs right there. Moving to the other arm, you got some, like, it looks like a cross and then some sort of name in cursive. But yeah, really cool tattoos on the sides there. He does have his right wrist and hand covered in white wrist tape, and then on his left wrist, it is covered in a sort of black and purple wrist tape. And then moving down to the attire, it's a really cool attire. I love the attire. It pops. It's pink and purple right there. But yeah, really cool designs. You can see some white and gray right there, and then some purple lining going around the attire. On the back, it says Cedric. It's, if you can see, the C is wrapped around the A for Cedric Alexander, of course. Moving down, you got some more purple lining designs on the knee pads, and then the kick pads are just black. But yeah, really cool Cedric Alexander right there. Moving to the accessories, he does come with a Cruiserweight Championship, and then of course the interchangeable hands. You get a fisted hand and then a pretty interesting hand. I like when you get the hand expressions with the figures. He does have the thumbs up because of course he points to his face like that. If there might be a picture on the package. No, there's not, but what he does is he thumbs to his face, which is pretty cool. Okay, guys, moving to the Elite 67, Shayna Baszler, another first time to line. Elite 67 is first time to line because you get Shayna Baszler, Cedric Alexander, and Velveteen Dream, which you guys will see in the reviewing half of Elite 67 part 2 video. But yes, this is part 1. Here we have Shayna Baszler. She comes with a towel and the NXT Women's Championship. There's a picture of her. Really cool right there. And it says Shayna Baszler on the side right there. On the back, you guys can pause the video to read Shayna Baszler's info right there. Moving to the back, people in the... moving to the back. I already said that. Other people in the series, we do have Shayna Baszler, Jeff Hardy, Randy Orton, Cedric Alexander, Velveteen Dream, and Rey Mysterio. Here we have Shayna Baszler right here with an amazing looking head scan. Look at that, dude. Sort of looks like Bayley, because in real life, I kind of think she does look like Bayley. But yeah, really cool looking head scan. Of course, serious, because Shayna Baszler's character is, of course, serious. Moving to the back, you do have the sort of ponytail that she always rocks when she comes to the ring. On the back, it says Queen's Army 1980 right there. Probably when she was born, 1980. Or maybe, I don't know, I'm not sure. Comment down below what Queen's Army 1980 means. But yeah, really cool decal on the back of her top right there. On her left arm, she does have some pretty wicked tattoo detail right there. Can't really make out what that is. I know that's a card. Yeah, it's always hard on the figures to make out what the tattoos are, but it's really cool detail right there. On the top, it's really cool looking attire. You got the red with the gold, and then you got a bunch of spades going around the attire. Really cool top right there. Moving down, amazing detail right here. Really cool. Of course, you got, I think that's another spade decal on that side, and again that side, and the really cool black and red lining around the attire, which is really awesome. And then you got some more gold striping going down with, I think there are more spades right there. And then there's a spade in the front right there. Really cool. There's a picture, or not a picture, there's a spot on the back right there with some black knee pads and then some black kick pads. The only disappointing, oh no, really quick thing I want to get into. Here's the towel, really cool. And Mattel has it molded to the style that she always comes out to the ring with, which is really cool. Just hanging down, really, it adds like such a good touch when you put on that towel. I just think it looks freaking amazing. Moving to the other accessory, it is the men's, yes, I did say it. This is the men's NXT championship. This isn't the women's NXT championship. This is the men's. Of course, on the package, it does say this is the women's NXT championship, but it's the men's, and I don't understand. Like, I don't know, but yeah, this is the men's NXT championship. They say it's the women's, but it is the men's, but yeah, whatever. I don't really know what to say about it. It's the men's NXT championship. It's not the women's, but yeah, it's pretty cool. Moving on to Jeff Hardy. Here we have Jeff Hardy, the figure that I'm most excited out of the series for. Elite 67, comes with the title, comes with the hands, and this figure. Oh my god. Oh man, I want to get it open so bad. Here we go. Elite 67. Oh, look at that picture. Jeff Hardy on the corner right there. I really want to get this figure in mock, so if they come out to stores with this figure, I would for sure make sure to get the variant. The variant's also going to be coming to stores, and I will also make sure to get another one of these figures from stores. It says Jeff Hardy right there. Moving to the back of the package, awesome little picture right there. Really cool picture right there of Jeff Hardy. There's some info on the back if you guys want to pause the video to read. Other people in this series, Shayna Baszler, Jeff Hardy, Randy Orton, Cedric Alexander, Velveteen Dream, and Rey Mysterio. Here we have Jeff Hardy. Oh my god. Look, if you're a person that says that head scan is bad, what is wrong with you? That head scan's freaking amazing. Look at that. Oh, that is so sick. You guys can see the flame design going up on the head scan, and oh my god, look at that facial expression. Look at this, I just want to get him in the pose. Dane it. And then anyways, touch it down there. Dane it. Oh my god, that is so sick. That head scan's amazing. You can even see the little earpiece in his ear that he has, like, is there a piercing? And then his black hair goes all the way down to his shoulders and his back. Oh, I just, for sure, hands down, the best figure I've reviewed out of Elite 67 so far. Under the chin, you guys can see a little tattoo detail down in there. The lighting's not the best under there, but yeah, pretty cool. Moving to the armbands, wow! Oh, hats off to Mattel. This is an amazing figure. Black, white, and blue is the main color of the armbands, and dang, does that look amazing. Really cool. Moving down to the hands, they even added the detail, the tattoo on the fingers and the hand. These are the interchangeable hands from when he goes up to the top rope and he's like, Swanton Bomb! Boom! But yeah, this figure's so sick, dude. Again, just take a look at the detail on the armbands. There's nothing really much to say about it because there's so much. Just take a look at it. It's really cool. Black tank top with the white belt, with the black pants, and then the white kick pads with the black shoes. But dang, dude. Oh my god, definitely the best Jeff Hardy figure they've reviewed, I mean released so far. The accessories it comes with is the United States Championship, right? They've seen it before, but it's looking freaking awesome once again. And notice this, I just noticed this, every figure that I'm reviewing in this video comes with a title. That's awesome. And then the interchangeable hands that it comes with, look at the detail. Look at the detail. I always forget to show the hands, but not in this video. Look at that! Dang! The little tattoo detail, of course, on the hands makes it look 10 times better. I gotta get him in a pose. I gotta get him in the pose. When he's coming out with his entrance, he's got the hand down there. He's got the hand above his head. He's doing the gun symbols or whatever he does. But yeah, super sick, dude. Oh my god. This series is starting off with a bang with these three figures in this video review. Cedric Alexander, Shayna Baszler, and Jeff Hardy. We picked these up from Ringside Collectibles using discount code LIVE at checkout to save 10%, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Look out for the other half of Elite 67 come soon to the channel, and I'll see you next time. Brutalive! Out!